Upcoming Kenyan socialite Shakila has finally made a public apology to Victor Wanyama. And you all know the fracas between Shakila and Victor Wanyama, how it started. Few months ago through Exxon Bella's Instagram Live, the lady claimed that she had an intimate relationship with a footballer. And this claims that Victor Wanyama came out and denied, saying that he doesn't know who Shakila is. And he even asked Shakila to make a public apology. Failure to that, legal charges will be taken against her. Now, few months later, we have seen the lady making an apology. Now, through her Instagram page, Shakila says that it was the influence of alcohol that made her speak all these things, man. Yani, she blames it on alcohol. Abu skiza to what Shakila says here.
My name is Shakila, and I would like to take this opportunity to apologize to Victor Wanyama and say sorry about the horrible things that I said about him. I've never met Victor, neither has he paid me or had sex with me. I was drunk at the time and foolishly excited about being on Excellence live show. I apologize to his family and I'm sorry for any pain that I may have caused. I would like to take this opportunity to warn young people about the dangers of social media and the risk of being enticed into chasing fame by those seeking to exploit us and profit from our mistakes. To those of you who have published the videos of the false statement that I said about Victor, I urge you to pull down as legal consequences will be taken against you for publishing. I've been warned by my advocates on the dangers that I placed myself in and appreciate this chance to make amends. You may not be lucky. Once again, I'm sorry to Victor and his family. Thank you.
And I know you're wondering, why has she decided to make this apology right now? Remember a few weeks ago, let me take you back, it was said that the case has been taken to court, and the hearing was supposed to happen between 9th November and 10th November. That's actually yesterday. And the hearing was put on a date that the footballer is in Kenya. I hope you saw Victor Wanyama yesterday playing a match in Kasarani. So the footballer is in Kenya. And I'm pretty sure that maybe Shakila aliingiza baridi na kamua. Hey, the guy is in Kenya and I need to make an apology before things get tough. I'm pretty sure Shakila alikuwa anaogopa kuspend Christmas in Kamiti. Wee, lakini ni kungari. Imamba koropoko because of clout, man. It's very dangerous. But what are your thoughts about Shakila? Mwede tuwekia mwoni yako kwenye comment section utuambie. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. Let's meet next time. Bye bye.